I can still hear the words from my first coach. It's not where you place the ball, but when. And the only advice I could have given someone like Roger is to go out there and play your own game.
Everything's unknown. Team competition is always quite unique. Here you might play one or two matches, that's it. If you were not good enough, well, you didn't have any teams.
Go out there and play your own game.